Hey folks, over in our pre-treatment area, we noticed that the safety fence was really sloppy and there was a chance that a worker could get hurt and snag themselves on it. And so even though it was overproduction, we decided we would remake this so that it was a lot safer to use. And so here's the finished product, much better than the first time. Thanks so much.